Hello students, welcome to Rishikul Online School. Today we will discuss our chapter number 1, that is computer networking. Dear students, do you know what is computer networking? The process of connecting computers and peripheral devices with each other so that they can exchange data is called computer networking. There are many advantages of computer networking, and they are: the information can be easily shared by people. It reduces the cost of hardware. Store information in one centralized location. Reduction in installation cost and many more. Components of a network. There are mainly 5 components of a network, which are sender, receiver, transmission medium, messages and protocol. Network terminology. There are several terms related to computer network. They are server, client, intranet, internet, URL, ISP, DNS, web page, website, web portal, link, hypertext, and bandwidth. Thank you and have a nice day.